收入来，不怕累，不怕累，压力比你怕 ，My Green
Blue，Yes， very good，
又跑了，这次又跑了。
You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged. So I realize it's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all in the darkness inside. You can make you feel so small. I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why.Let them show your true color, true color, true colors are beautiful like a rainbow.
We're supposed to be having a mass here at 6 o'clock, but and the birthday girl is still with her laptop.Mommy of the birthday girl, daddy of the birthday girl, and the birthday girl.
For the invention of Tito Irong, which we weren't able to pray for, this is also for Nico,
Tito Irong had a birthday?
24.
Oh, really?
And of course, for our teenager,
Belle. Yay!
Romance. And the one who searches hearts knows what is the intention of the Spirit, because he intercedes for the holy ones according to God's will. We know that all things work for good for those who love God, who are called according to his purpose. For those he foreknew, he also predestined to be conformed to the image of his Son, so that he might be the firstborn among many brothers.
Happy, happy, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you!
Grabe yung voicing ba?
May second voice ba yun?
No!
Val! Let's go, Val! Come on, Valai! Come on, Valai! Come on!
Okay! Where's Val?
She's sleepy though.
Depending on you!
Come on, Val! We can start without you! Come on, Belle. Happy birthday to you.
Okay, so there's spicy chicken for those who are spicy.
To you. Happy birthday to you. You with the sad eyes. Don't be discouraged, so I realize it's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all.
Beside it is a picture of a girl with the front only being slightly longer. She got it to that length.
So this is the reason why you have this.
That's why it's only slightly longer.
Let me see the other side. Did she cry? You can have it redone.
You cried?Jonas, do you remember? There's a story I told this kid. Mama, no, there was a maid that came to our house.
Librada?
And then Mama said, your hair is too long, and she cut the hair of that maid.
The brain.
Yeah,
the brain.
And that maid went to the banana plantation
and cried.
Started crying with her hair.
I want to try it.
Did she leave?
Yeah. Huh?
Did she leave?
No, she stayed with us for like 2 years.
Huh?
Yeah, because she was school. Mama chased me around the yard just to have my hair cut. Oh, talaga with the scissors.
We should get Martin from Mama's house. You go to Mama's house.
What's your birthday wish? Now that you're 13. Aside from world peace, yeah.
Isn't there a saying where birthday wishes don't come true less than allowed?
Well, not really. The one that when you blow your candles, different wish. This one is a practical wish.
But
no, I can't say it.
But the only wishes that are valid are positive and life-giving.
Okay. Life.
My wish is
positive. Life enhanced. Oh, come on now! You don't have a. Well, she doesn't have a birthday.
Everyone scream for ice cream!
No, like, you know.
All chips?
Yeah, very helpful. This is an upgrade from last.
Tell me, Janet, why? Why is it helpful? What did you plan to do?
I'm planning to do my annual staying up during my birthday until the sun
rises.
And
with chips and unhealthy soda.
So is it Coke or Royal?
Is this the Coke? Yeah.
I think there's still one bottle.
But I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why.